After the first Unity Day, we had the power, we had the money, we had the people behind us, politics and the public at large, and we were ready to change New York politics and maybe even American politics for the people, because we were always fighting for the people. My father fought for the people, all the people.